gamers and everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Super Marto Galaxy. Last episode, we did the two comets in the Deep Dark Galaxy, which I'm thankful that I've gotten over, because I knew it was going to be one of the more frustrating galaxies. Now we have a regular star and a seeker star left to get in this world, I believe. And then we're done with it. So I will be happy if that's the case, because, you know, honestly, if you're asking me, I don't really want to do any more water levels. So this is the last water level. Thankfully. So what is in the middle here? What is that supposed to be, like a work site or something? I don't know what I'm Whee! Screw you. You try to shoot me, I kill you, bro. Get those star bits, yo. Are there any... Whoa. We go down real far, don't we? So, what, you again, you gotta be kidding me. You want to run me out of this lake? You gotta get through all the 8 rings. Well, sorry, Guppy, I don't want to run you out of the lake. You're my dude. Okay, I would love it. Ow. That's a little bit better now. Five. Four. Three. Two. Where's the whale? There, we did it. Woohoo! Sorry, Guppy, I didn't want to run you out of this lake, too. Like, you could have just stayed there, if I'm being completely honest. Like, it didn't really matter that much to me, bruh. Because, I mean, we can share a lake. I didn't want to run you out of there. I just had to get a power star, bro. You can still live there. I'm not going to kick you out of there. You're my dude, Gupper. Guppy Gupperson. As you can tell, everyone, we're nearing the end of this LP. We're just 14 stars short of everything, which is sick. And now we have to get a secret star in this world, which hopefully should be easy, but probably won't be. Okay, now where would this star be exactly? I think there's like a star launcher to somewhere from, to like the roof of something. What is this? That meant nothing. Whoa! You know, I don't know what we're supposed to be. I don't know where to look. I've looked legit like everywhere. Can I like... Okay, I found it. That was frustrating. I've been legit swimming around for like the past 10 minutes trying to find this stupid secret star. What the? What am I doing here? There's a star inside of him. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, let's figure something out. Can I grab onto these? Alright. Now where's our next spot? I'm assuming I'm looking for some kind of light. But... oh, okay. I didn't... whoa. If I just look away... yes, he wandered into it himself. All that for such an easy power star. Freaking sea urchin, kill yourself. Can you just piss off? This freaking retarded sea urchin's being a pain in the ass. Finally. There we go, we're done with the deep dark galaxy, thank God. That place sucked really bad. But it's done now, so nice and easy. That should be the galaxy 100% complete, if I'm not mistaken. Galaxy complete, yes it is. Now let's see, I don't know if there's a hungry Luma which appears outside of the garden. But if there is, so where do we want to go next? We have two options. The dreadnought or one, two, there's six here. So wait, hold on, let me do the math. 3, 6, there has to be one hungry Luma. Cause chances are there's six in each of these. Let's go to this one last. I wanna do the lava one as like one of the last ones, cause it's like lava and it's dramatic. Like it has epic finale spelt all over it. So that's what we're gonna do. Infiltrating the dead knot. This looks tricky. I don't know that I'm a huge fan of this. I'm not gonna touch those things. I don't think I can touch them, and I don't wanna test it. So we're not gonna. So there has to be a hungry Luma. Whoa! No, that would have been speedrun strats. If I didn't swing so early, that would have been dope. Die. 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 I need you to not go up on the sides, like the one over there. Which I'm currently now... did I break it? Got him. There we go. That was way more difficult than it needed to be. Solely because he got stuck up on the edge. The stupid boy. Ow. Let's just get all of these things. Wall jump, wall jump, wall jump, wall jump. Okay. Whoa, how did I just do that? Whoa. So what I have to do is I have to now come over here, flick that, okay, let me out of this hole, let me out of it, wah! Oh. Okay, thanks for going up, Mario. You got yourself squished. Okay, we're out of there. I love this so much. Hiya. Owie. Come on. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm actually so done right now. Mate, I was not even touching the spikes. Are you serious? Thank you, finally. Holy moly. That was so much more difficult than it needed to be. Now, how do I? As far as I'm concerned. Oh, I see. I thought I was so confused on how I was supposed to get up. I was like, the only way I can get up is by triple jumping. What the heck? Get out of there before it's too late. Okay. So scary. Wow, that was so hard to get around those lasers. Okay, hold on, I think I might be able to do a triple jump. Hold on, can I get up? Okay, you can wall jump. Why do I just keep trying? Why don't I just do the level normally? Like, look at this gravity. It's just not functional. Yay. Now what? Let's just try wall jumping up this. Well, that won't work because that's there. I genuinely don't know what to do. Alright. So I have to somehow do something. Is there a bullet bill somewhere? Because there's glass or a bomb, maybe? Oh, there's a bullet bill launcher. Follow me. Where was it? It was like this water glass spout thing. All I did was go in a circle. Come on. I have to find it. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Seriously? Oh my gosh. Come here, Bullet Bill. Holy crow. There. Now, does that mean everything's gonna float up? It would appear so. Unfortunately, there's water. Thought thought I was done with that. Okay, I see how I'm supposed to do this. I have to abuse their security systems. Bang. Yo! Oh yeah, I don't think I was supposed to be able to long jump to there, but I did it anyways, because I'm a savage. That star took way too long. No, wait, there is a purple coin star, it's just... I genuinely think there's a purple coin star in every single galaxy in this game. There might be. There might not be. I don't know. Because, like I said, I never really played the galaxy games, but I have played them before. Okay. Let's go back to this galaxy. And I don't know how many stars we have. I think this might be the last star of the episode. I think it might be, I'm not sure. Because I've done one, two... No, I think this is only the fourth star of the episode. Oh my god, if so, then we're in for a long episode. Yes. How many do we have? 108. Oh my goodness, we're in for a long episode. Oh my god, we barely made that. Why are we in for such a long episode? That's gonna be so annoying. I don't wanna have such a long episode. Because in the grand scheme of things, oh my goodness. Editing's gonna suck, because rendering this thing is gonna be freaking hard. Roll, you stupid screw. Yay. Woohoo! Okay, that's actually baloney. Could this roll any slower, honestly? There, you're dead too now. Gotta keep this stupid thing rolling. Whoa! Made it. Bang! What are they building? Like some giant ship? Okay, we're near the end. Cause this place seems awfully familiar. A prism speedrun. Close to the end of the thing. Whee! If I duck, I can never get hit. Die, stupid green bird. Wahoo! Oh! I was so close to that right there. I would have cried. Well, I mean, so far this isn't really that difficult. What took a lot of time was the last star. Wait, what? Alright. As long as I stay ducking, I think I'm good. How does this gravity work? Like, Mario doesn't just all of a sudden switch gravity. Like, this is not how physics is. Not how physics works. There's the shininess of the star. which is right there. I kind of went to the wrong one, but oh well. Yay, there we go. Only one more star to get in this episode, thankfully, because that's a pretty... It's a pretty long and annoying... It's not that it's hard, it's just, like, long and annoying. It's like one of those worlds, you know? The dreadnoughts. But, you know, it's all good. Alright. One more star to get here today. That's not comets or secret stars, so that's what we're going to be getting. Hopefully it'll be a short one. Revenge of the Topman Tribe. I think this is going to be a shorter one. Hopefully. Because I do not want to have to go through an enormous level again just to get to a stupid little boss fight, which is going to be really, really easy. Luckily, I think it might just be a short star. Like, honestly, the last few ones have been so long, I would appreciate a short level. Come up here, stupid. One. Come up here, stupid. There, you guided. Easy. Thank you. In return, let me create a shortcut for you, okay? I'm going to transform. Oh no, this is gonna be a long level. What? I have to get pole star shiz. I don't wanna get pole stars, I wanna go to the boss fight. I want this stupid dreadnought world to be done because it's boring. Alright, and because the quicker that this level finishes up, the quicker we get to the boss. Like, why don't you just take me straight to the boss? Oh, now I have to go through on full stars. Well, easy, bruh. I'm just a speedrunner. Whee! There we go. Easy. How are we still not at the boss fight? Just gonna long jump a long ways. A lot of those chests probably have something to do. Like, I'm guessing, like, at least one of these chests has something to do with the secret star, which I'm sure I'm going to see in the future, unfortunately. But, okay, we're at the boss fight now. Thank the Lord. Because then I can end off this episode, because this has been a long one. And I've filmed 6 episodes straight, so I'm losing a little bit of energy, and I'm getting tired. Oh, come on, that's actual baloney. There, we got him. Barely, though. Bang, that's 2 hits now. Ow, you landed right on me. There's gonna be Daredevil Comet for this toy, isn't there? Like, there's already one in the Battle Rock Galaxy, but I bet there'll be another one for this one. Cause they... I don't know what my logic is anymore, but thank you everyone so much for watching. We have 2 more episodes left in this series. I will see you all in the next episode, episode 23. Where we will be almost done with this game. We have 110 power stars, 10 more to go, everyone. Alrighty. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next one, where we're going to be doing this monstrosity. Goodbye, everybody.